everyone. Please like and subscribe. Here's a lovely spring garden. You can hear the birds singing. Look at all of these nasturtium and these lovely big geraniums. The size of this bloom, such a pretty color, so full. Some more scented geranium. And these beautiful flowers extend all the way down the back of the house. So pretty. Butterflies like this flower. I have geraniums of different varieties. Have some two-toned geraniums here. Oh, hear that pretty dove cooing its love song. Here's a lovely statue. And look at how these lemons are just ripe and abundant. Geraniums grow so well, very drought tolerant. They need water, but they hold up in the California sunshine heat, as well as nasturtium. A walled garden, another lemon tree, orange tree, some artichoke plants. Ooh, beautiful dove, you are welcome anytime. Some roses, pink and white. I do like pink and white. I like pastel colors a lot. This beautiful vine. Over. I do like roses a lot. They're so pretty. You can pick them, bring them in the house. There's some potted plants, petunias, and snapdragons, white pansies. There's a fun outdoor area. Have a nice snack. It's nice to have a bird bath because then you'll get a lot of birds in your yard and put water in there every day for them. So it's fresh and wonderful. More scented geranium and lavender. Always attracts the bees. And I don't use chemicals or insect repellents. If I do use anything, it's something natural like cayenne pepper. And I'll just put that on vegetables so that bugs don't eat all the cabbages. These artichokes growing. Just plant them, give them water, and have abundant growth. So delicious. Cabbages, I put some going on, but I let the animals eat some of it too, because why not be a blessing to everyone around, people and animals. So thank you so much for joining, and I just hope everyone has a great day. God bless you. Praise the Lord.